gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to Seattle Airport. It's the captain here. Very warm welcome from all of us, British Airways through, and I'd imagine the United States as well. We're about 300 yards away from our parking space and it's clear, so we've got you here. Well, we're supposed to get you here at 35 minutes past the hour. We've got you here at 29 and a half minutes past the hour now, and I suspect we'll just be putting the brakes on a couple minutes early. Look, time here in Seattle is takes 7 to 8 hours off your UK time, so that is now 16:29, coming up 16:30, 4:30 in the afternoon. Well, it's a lovely day out there, 25 degrees centigrade, clear skies, a little bit of hazy cloud, but very, very pleasant and barely a breath of wind, so you've got a lovely afternoon ahead of you, and I trust that you have a safe journey onward wherever you're going. Do remember us. We look forward to flying again in the not too distant future. Your flight number is BA49 for your baggage reclaim. And what I'll do is I'll give you a few details about the flight as we just approaching our gate. We have flown you just over 5,000 miles, statute miles. We've got up to 38,000 feet, which is just over 7.5 miles high. Our ground speed was about 640 miles per hour on occasions, and to do all that we burnt 87 tons of fuel. Well, enough of that. I hope you have a very pleasant stay here or return home, whatever it is. Thanks very much for joining us, and cheerio to you. Just remember to stay in your seats until the signal signs go on. Thank you. Manual cross check.